Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone listening. This is VORW Reverence, as we call it a week. The International Service signing on to shortwave again for a special broadcast, the 20th of February, 2016, the year being. For those of you tuning in, thank you so very much for tuning in. This is VORW Reverence, as we call it a week. We are presently being heard on either 7,490 kHz via WB22 from 4 PM to 5 PM Eastern Time. That's 2100 hours to 2200 hours UTC, targeting the East Coast. Where we can also be heard on 7,570 kHz via WRMI Radio Miami International, targeting North America, and that is 0100 hours to 0200 hours UTC. Thank you very much for listening, and we hope you can stay tuned for the duration of this broadcast. This is a special broadcast commemorating the 5-year anniversary of the report of the week, which will be covered later in this broadcast, and will be described in great detail. If you are listening, please send us an email at vorwinfo@gmail.com. That's vorwinfo@gmail.com. If you'd like, please send us a reception report. And it will be met with a special E2FR card for this broadcast. Thank you for tuning in. This is VORW Reverence. The following live introduction, ladies and gentlemen. I know many of you are probably very familiar with what I'll be saying, and what VORW and the report of the week is exactly. So maybe a few of you who have listened to what is said before this broadcast and are now wondering, who is this individual speaking to us, and why should I listen to him? And what is this alleged report of the week? What is that? What is this report you're speaking of? Why is it weekly? Why is it celebrating 5 years? What's the big deal? That is a great question. And for those of you who are familiar with what the report of the week is, well, you might be getting some new information about the history, some new facts you may not know before. Hope you'll be able to stick with us and enjoy, and be able to stay tuned. So, first and foremost, what's the moment? What is the report of the week? As the name may suggest, it's perhaps a report of what kind, I don't know. It's made on a weekly basis. First and foremost, report of the week is the name given to my YouTube channel, which plays a very significant part in my work, and that will be discussed in this program, which is why. But that is the name that was given to my YouTube channel that I created 5 years ago to this day. The 20th of February, 2011, the year was when this was created. And this channel specializes in reviews of popular beverages in the energy drink realm, and popular food items, fast or frozen, sometimes even slow, but much rare. And this channel itself has gained somewhat of a following, and it's celebrating 5 years today. You may be wondering, hey, this is awesome, you know, I'm glad you're celebrating 5 years, but, you know, honestly, what does this have to do with shortwave? I mean, seriously, what does it have to do? First and foremost, that's what I do on YouTube. I do these videos, I do these reviews, and that's what I do. On YouTube, I also have a show, which is audio only, called the VORW Show. And being a major shortwave enthusiast, the VORW Show will talk about topics pertaining to the channel, topics pertaining to my life, and also pertaining to shortwave radio. Now you may see what's starting to add up. The VORW show itself will actually broadcast via shortwave through the majority, at least in the first half of 2015, which is heard on 7,490 kHz and also on 5110 kHz, on a weekly or perhaps even twice a week on that basis. So this show is actually a part of the test of what the show takes in a break. Right. And being a shortwave enthusiast that I am, I decided I'd make the first day to bring back the VORW show to the air and kind of be able to...